3, 2, 1, go!
To perform a barbell curl, stand with feet shoulder width apart, grip the barbell with palms facing up, and curl the weight towards your shoulders, keeping elbows close to your body. Benefits: builds biceps, improves arm strength, and enhances grip.
Sit on a bench, holding a dumbbell in each hand. Rest your elbows on your inner thighs, palms facing up. Curl the weights towards your shoulders, then lower them back. This exercise targets the biceps, improving strength and muscle definition.
To do a dumbbell hammer curl, hold a dumbbell in each hand with a neutral grip, palms facing each other. Curl the weights up while keeping your elbows close to your body. Benefits include increased bicep and forearm strength, and improved grip. Sit on a bench, holding an easy barbell with an underhand grip. Keep your back straight and elbows tucked in. Curl the bar towards your shoulders, then lower slowly. Benefits: builds biceps, improves grip strength, and enhances forearm muscles. Do a cable unilateral biceps curl. Stand facing against a cable machine, grip the handle with both hands, and curl it towards your shoulder, keeping your elbow stationary. This exercise enhances biceps strength, improves muscle symmetry, and targets each arm individually. The cable drag curl involves standing upright, holding a low pulley cable bar. Pull the bar up along your body, keeping elbows back. This targets the biceps, improving strength and size while minimizing strain on the wrists and elbows.